Also new tonight, a man has been sentenced to roughly 5 months in jail in relation to dealing drugs in Detroit Lakes. Law enforcement seized 446 fentanyl pills from 23-year-old Daniel Hurd back in March. Hurd initially faced three charges related to possessing and selling fentanyl. His maximum sentence was 30 years. As part of the plea deal, he was sentenced to 150 days.